Greetings, Guardians. My name is Byfear, coming to you live from E3. This is going to be a little bit of a interesting video. You're about to see a reveal teaser for The Taken King. Oh my gosh. Well, this was something I was most certainly not expecting. I would have thought The Taken King trailer personally would have launched a little bit later, if at all. But I suppose E3 is the most logical point for it to happen. And if it's coming out in September, why not start building hype? Even if it is so soon after House of Wolves. This DLC, of course, will pit you against Oryx, the father of Crota, the one who sundered thousands of Guardians on the moon, and the raid boss of the Dark Below. Oryx is now going to be the boss of the new raid that comes with The Taken King. And, well, there's some other exciting stuff too. Take a look at this trailer and tell me what you guys think. In the meantime, my name is Bife. Per audacia ad astra. I'll see you, Starside.
His name is Oryx, the Taken King. And he's coming for you, Guardian. Can you blame him? You killed his son with his own sword. Now, he's out for revenge. And he's building a dark army to hunt you down. I've heard the legends. You're ready.
Get the complete Destiny adventure, The Taken King, Legendary Edition.